as we know, it's a casserole griddle. So we can use the solo part to make some food and use the hollow part to steam, to fry some meat. And we also can change the this part to change the height to make it more upper or down. We also can put the charcoals on here to use the charcoals to make the food more delicious.